It is video. I'm going to be talking about the Samsung Odyssey G5 and the best settings for gaming. Keep in mind that there are various different models of Odyssey G5 in the market. You might have an ultra wide, you might have the standard one like this, full HD, and they are going to have different limitations and options available. In general, you can follow the instructions that I give you in this video, regardless of your model, but keep in mind that there might be better, different options depending on your model. So, first, go into the first panel here, Game, and always set the refresh rate to the highest. This is going to depend on the model that you have and also the cable that you are using. Ideally, you should use a high quality DisplayPort cable, but HDMI is also fine. Just make sure that you use the highest version possible of these cables. And you should just go to the highest refresh rate available. So in this particular screenshot, an example is 100 hertz, but you might be able to find 165, 180, 240, and so on. Just set it to the highest amount possible. For response time, faster or fastest are okay. If you set it to the highest available and you notice some form of tearing or problems while trying to play, then I recommend lowering it just a little bit. So go to the medium option, which should be faster, and it will be okay. Screen size, once again, set it to the highest possible, and virtual aimpoint usually off. Next, you have the picture category. In here, it can come down to personal preference, but I believe that there are generally best settings. For brightness, you could theoretically have this as high as possible, so you could set this to 100. But a lot of people get eye strain and they prefer to lower it a bit. I would recommend setting it to the highest amount that doesn't give you a lot of eye strain. If you believe that you want to lower this as much as possible, I think 50 is an okay limit. For contrast, anywhere between 40 and 75 should be okay. Again, it is down to personal preference and the style of games that you play. Try to look at a lot of videos and pictures of games and see what you find best. Sharpness can be set to a lower value. If you like stuff overly sharpened, then you can take this all the way up to something like 50, but I recommend hovering between 15 and 30. For color, you could set this to the highest amounts available, and I wouldn't recommend messing with tint unless you like a specific color palette, for example, warm or cold. Local dimming can be set to off, and contrast enhancer also off, but you can experiment with these color settings if you prefer. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, consider subscribing. As you can see, according to our channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.